Thanks for tuning in, my niggas. My name is Free Lord, a.k.a. Ain't Shit Free, a.k.a. Moses from the Holy Trap. And I'm here with my main man, Riz Poppy, the first, not the second or the third. And we got a few questions just for each other, you know. And I'll start. If you could describe the dedication to hoes using a comedian, who would it be, bro?
Comedians can't claim this tape. They don't give enough back to the hoes at the show. This tape is for that girl who pays her hard-earned money to go see a show and then tops instead of tips because she loves the art. You legendary, shorty.
Damn, that's pretty cold. Who are you? Who is Riz Poppy? The people want to know.
I'm less of a person and I'm more of an action. Like when you catch a flow while cooking, that's me. When you risking it all just to gain, that's me. And when your girl say she smashed free because I gave her a fake name, that's me. I'm legendary. I have a fake Twitter account's question for you, Free. Do you think pussy should be sold on the stock market to invest in?
Man, hell nah. I mean, it would be smart to track the money spent on pussy as like a whole economy, but then it would just create too much competition between hoes. Pussy would start getting commercialized. One brand of pussy will start killing another brand, and then the product would just be cheapened as a result, bro. It's already too much bad pussy in rotation right now. But how would you describe your work ethic?
Well, to me, wrist means work. So I'm named after my work ethic. And God blessed me with my wrist. So it's like I'm blessed with work. Name a better plug than Jesus. If you had to pick another career, what would it be?
Oh, that's easy. I would be the CEO of the first pharmaceutical company that legally sells cocaine. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
In 5 years? I mean, I already see myself in the future. But 5 years from now, I see myself adding more color to this painting we call life. And I'm going to be helping guide the next Riz Poppy while giving out game for a fair price. If you could catch a body at any place in time, who and when would it be?
Ooh, I would kill the nigga or the bitch that invented monogamy, nigga. Like straight pop-out gang shit. Like, oh, you the one that created that soulmate shit? Boom, boom, boom. Headshots, nigga. Ooh, I'm getting hot just thinking about that shit. But if clothes could only be made of diamonds, would you be cool with that?
Oh, shit, I'm already replacing all my shirts with diamond chains. Because I don't need shirts getting wet with all that water on me. I need more ice than a snowman. I need an igloo on my wrist. I need some Yetis in my ear. I want to make you turn the heat on in the summertime. You know what I mean? Now, titties or ass? What's a bigger struggle?
Man, that's like asking me who will do better, fake bitches or real bitches. I can't call that shit for the life of me. But rumor has it, though, there will be a Young God show. I heard the birds are currently in flight. And if that's true, how many bitches will be casted? And will there be varied ethnicities?
Well, at this time, we got foreign.
Foreign!
But I can't give an exact number at this time due to us using applications to get on hoes as well as casting. But I can say it's gonna be legendary. Free Lord, what is the meaning of life?
The true meaning of life for me is fuck people and love love. You feel me, Joe?
Yeah, so when you say fuck people, are you talking about hoes? Because if so, that means that this tape is a dedication to life and love. And that's lavy. That's lit and wavy.
Yes, I do mean fuck hoes. But that's all from us, folks. You'll hear from us again as soon as the birds get to the kitchen. Skr, skr, skr.
Whip, whip.